This is a short video guide to the Nvidia settings for Condor version 2. First of all, you need to go to Program Settings and find the Condor exe file. Anisotropic filtering is set to 16. FXAA is on. And so is gamma correction. Anti-aliasing is 8 times. And very important, you need to enhance the program settings to override Condor settings. Vertical synchronizing is on. And in Condor, it's actually off. So, these are my settings. Have a view and try it out.